mum says that you told her I've killed her mum. Is that true? Can you imagine her reaction? And she questions that and you say, no mum, honestly, I've killed her, I'm a monster. Is that what you believe? You're a monster? And why do you think that? What's going on in your head? What makes you think you're a monster? Was it not an accident? Was it an accident? And you say to her, don't cry over me, I'm a monster, I'm a psychopath. Is that how you describe yourself? And why? Why would you say that?